ladies and gentlemen, to perform their song, I Hate Rap, welcome to the Cajun Dome, Kurt Hennig, Bobby Duncombe Jr., and Barry and Kendall Windham.
Wait a minute, they're going to sing it now?
Hey, hey, hey! I know everybody's dying to hear my brand new single, Rap Is Crap, but before we get to that, I want to invite everybody tomorrow night, tomorrow morning in Nashville, Tennessee, at the Municipal Auditorium. We are going to be filming the video, Rap Is Crap, 9 o'clock tomorrow in Nashville, Tennessee, country music's home. So you better get there early because this video is going to be worth its money. So right now, you people are going to get a first. You're going to hear it first. You said you heard it first right here tonight. I want you to play this music loud because right now we're going to whip it on you. It's a little song. It goes like this right here. It's called Rap Is Crap. Hit the music.
Girls, I like Willie Nelson, and don't forget about Pearl. There's only one thing that I hate, cause it's a bunch of crap. I hate rap. I like NASCAR racing, Richard Petty's still the king. Yeah, they call me a redneck, but you know that's a beautiful thing. There's only one thing that I hate, it's a bunch of crap. I hate rap.
The West Texas Boys, better known as the Rodeo. This is your brain. That's your brain on rap.
There's only one thing that I hate, but it's a bunch of crap. I hate rap. There's only one thing that I hate, it's a bunch of crap. I hate rap. Rap is crap. Rap is crap.
Now tomorrow, you think that's not gonna climb the charts, you're wrong. Because if you like rap, you're all a bunch of crap. No, and I didn't lip sync that either.
Well, Larry, I guess that's an equal time situation. This past Monday on Nitro, on TNT, the program opened with Master...